I'm not gonna hail you in a magazine. I'm not gonna compromise my Christianity.